I need more water.
Just text you, have a good race, and don't take me out without knowing.
without knowing so much anymore.
Get a little bit suspicious.
Getting a little bit more in control. Not fully, but
A little is okay.
I had good battles with RDR last night. We had more socials last night.
Yeah, I see the invite on my phone.
probably about 20 or 30.
I just get one.
Oh, yeah. So we live. Start copying this and paste everywhere.
Welcome. Let's go.
What's his name? Wants to join our party. Can I invite him? Yeah, Ozzy.
Oh.
Yeah,
you can invite that. Just shut the fuck up, all there is.
Yeah, that's the thing. He can't.
He don't stop talking.
Yeah.
For sure he was not muted last time.
Or maybe I just muted him. Yeah, it's really hard to concentrate sometimes with him. I had to tell him to shut up the other day because I was battling and then I was battling with someone else and he just kept talking. I was like, mate, just
yeah,
I just sent him an invite.
Yo.
Yo, who's watching?
Some spice.
Spy, spy.
Yo. You're going to win.
Not sure if I'm going to win, but we'll have a crack.
Huh?
Just talking to somebody on Twitch. Saying, are you going to win? Maybe not win, but we'll have a crack.
Happy too for sure. We have green
For
lights or
you, for you. It's Aussie.
She's 15 drivers.
Right, good luck, man.
Luck, good luck.
You can borrow it.
Huh? Can be good, can be good. Just at the end, maybe rain.
dry setup.
Okay, so I go outside. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now.
Oh, let's go.
Could be rain before the end of qualifying, huh?
Mm-hmm, 10 minutes, I say.
Important to get the laps in early.
What am I waiting?
Try to get the toll.
Oh, my teammate that way.
You want a toll?
Nah. Oh fuck, wait, my camera is different. I have to go and change. It's all changed. And I'm back. Oh.
Then AI, pause it.
No, I'm driving now. Oh, my ERS is on auto. Hey, fuck, I have to change this.
Can you put that?
Where is this? Here, no brake assistant traction, medium. So now I should be ready. I hope. What a stress. Okay, let's try it. Good luck. What a stressful warm-up lap. Good luck. Not the best lap, but good for start.
Ah, good car, mate. Make all of you.
Almost been on. One out. Oof. No, I get DSQ because I was waiting, man. And now I'm on the middle of the track, yeah. That's a joke, man.
Okay, we don't think we're far away from rain now. I'll keep you updated as conditions change.
P2.
Yes, mate, that's P2. You're currently in second place.
Let's
have you in
at the end of this lap, please.
What, you spin on the cooldown lap?
No, I was still on the hot lap. I was 0.2 faster.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
I destroyed Richard's race, my race. Richard, no, I well? Told him. Huh?
Is Richard out as well?
Yeah. My car DSQ, and then he drives straight in the middle of the track, was waiting on the idle line, and then Richard drives straight in my car.
Still in P3.
Yes. Made a good lap there.
Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 21.1. Checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage.
Can I change my tires? I need to find a toenail to get better.
That was the limit though. Good, maybe your time stay like that.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Just what's she gonna do for the race? If it's wet for the race, I'm gonna dry it up. Try and prove.
Yeah, DRS deactivated. It will not go fast enough. You should stay on P3.
Yeah. P3, P3.
That's a nice one. I could be there also, somewhere. Together with Richo.
Yeah, I'm already a second down. I just gotta take it easy, bring the car back to the pits. Go back and travel on a set of inters to have a play.
As she told me, you need to go off racing line. What do you mean, man?
Got nothing to lose by going back out, except the wing.
Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. We're 16th in the speed trap, 216.5 miles per hour. Checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage.
As they say, I was in his racing line, bro. I make 1.5 hot laps, I crash. How? Where?
Be even happy if they hear it's me.
Yeah, maybe it was you.
Yeah, it was me. I typed out.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so why you blame me?
he's got an allergy problem with that.
Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now.
Why they still drive on the inters? Why they still make laps on the inters?
I'm doing laps on the inters.
Why?
Just to practice.
Okay. That's a good thing.
So I'm not pushing it there. Just 2 laps. Let's check out a five position penalty or something. It's on the stream.
One more.
I don't have the fuel for one more.
Hmm?
I don't even have the fuel for one more.
What the fuck?
I've already got 0.2 laps left. I can hear SJ.
Yeah, you're
now.
The only one.
I can hear SJ now. Why is he doing? Why is he still out there?
Yeah, practice. You have the time. It's legit, you know, man. What do you want to say?
I'm on low fuel.
Chilling, man. You know how to piss and more, go in the pit and then they put you in the pit and we wait.
Oh yeah.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Make sure I don't get a penalty.
No. That will be shit. Now we wait on you. No.
Where am I? No. P4 or P3? Or...
No, that's wrong. Keep that clean and bring it home.
fast drivers coming up through the field too. Talking about you.
Oh. Yeah, what should I do? I talk already with you, you know, with Richard, you know, the guy that I was involved and he's chilling, you know, so I don't care. I have my footage, you know, where you see it's not my fault.
Okay. Oh, rain near the end and then dry again.
Oh, just short, so maybe we can keep the strategy on. Let's go.
Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well.
Oh, me and Rich just started from the back. I don't know. Weird. I don't give as much at all.
Should have gone hard. What tires
are
you?
Medium. But I don't know, I have to hope that maybe the rain don't affect you so much and we can keep on the tires, you know.
Okay, not the best placement there, mate. Let's try and get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Good luck. Carnage.
Yeah, took me out. Didn't get any damages.
Nice. That's good. Oh, Arva out.
Huh?
Arva just spin to the wall.
Okay, so that was a bad start, but don't overreact. We can salvage this. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Green flag, we're racing again, let's go. We can now use DRS, DRS now available.
Oh, carnage! Oh, that was you, no! Some damage?
No.
Oh, so lucky.
Got a 5 second penalty.
Yeah, that you can take on the pit.
Small boat.
So we're expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes.
Oh, Bang is making trouble already again. That's a tarty sandwich, man.
Okay, Okay, gap ahead is 2.8 seconds.
Oh, man.
He ran me off the track before, Alessandro.
Sandro, the nut pro.
Flag. And gap to the car in front is 2.4 seconds. Pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. And the gap behind us is 7.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:26.4. Trailing our teammate by 4.2 seconds. We're expecting the rain to hit us any time now. Okay, rain, the dry seems like the best tyre for now.
It's coming in even.
But will it affect or not?
We're expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 3.5 seconds. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time.
Oh, Slayer.
Ryan. In 2 laps, please. As soon as they call the ERS, how far are you ahead of me? How far ahead are you, Gio?
1.2 seconds. Sorry, I'm like, Sandro, middle of the track. Oh, almost crashing. That was close. Yeah, I start to get slippery, I think. Yeah, alternative strategy. Okay, let's go. Good. I think even you lose less time if you pit in back of me. Even if you have to wait 1-2 seconds and when you make one more lap. But I'm not sure, it's your choice. Not spin before the pit. Oh, ah, 5 seconds, come on, that was so close. Right, I don't saw it, man. Stay out if you have the pace, but as soon as you hit the limit, come in and we'll put the inters on. That's stupid, 5 seconds. I'm out already.
I mean, nice. Have to give me my 5 second penalty. Oh, they don't change my wing.
No, that's all right.
That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres.
I forgot to put the wing change on.
No. You always have to make at the begin. That's stupid shit.
This chase should lose a lot of time.
I've got a lot of spare energy.
Instead of for an extra lap. Overtake button.
Oh, there's somebody on the track here. Yeah.
Can't see
it. It's overlapped it. Overtake ashtray.
Our gap to the car in front is 3.5 seconds.
The sky is blue again.
Caution!
Yellow flag in ahead of you.
Almost wet weather.
Green flag!
But this should start dry up again then. I hope.
Okay, focus. We need to stay on the course.
Let's keep sighted.
Left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Okay, gap ahead is 1.7 seconds. At the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap.
Come on.
Gap to the car in front is 4.8 seconds. Okay, the car behind's catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap, be aware. Okay, the gap behind is 9.2 seconds.
So I'm going to talk. Well, the rain's getting heavier.
My Jeff says it's getting lower.
Me?
My Jeff says it's getting lower. I don't know what I'm talking about.
It's just got heavier, huh? Oh.
P6. At 5 seconds penalty will put me minimum P7.
Managing your tyres,
I think it's just going to be a sprint at the end, like a 3-lap or something.
You've lost some time to the car behind.
Yeah, maybe even not. But as far as it goes wet, can go dry too, maybe.
Okay, gap to the car ahead is 6.5 seconds. You've got 11th, that's 11th place. Our gap to the car in front is 6.5 seconds. They're on old intermediates. Our gap behind is 7.3 seconds. They're on old intermediates. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. And that's 8 laps to go. Anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. Inters look like the best tyre for now.
Rain to end in 5 minutes, but
I think that is to them.
Logan's just become TP of Alpha, right? And he's got his drivers are in P1 and P3, don't they? he's just talking to himself.
Like we're running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly.
Back to dry shortly.
Okay, gap ahead is 8.1 seconds. Car behind's gaining on you by 0.5 a lap. Track's drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water offline. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet.
I got slicks earlier. Got nothing to lose.
But I don't know when.
I'm in P11 now.
Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Nice try.
Just
risk it. Yeah. I think it's a bit early, but yeah, who knows? Like maybe if next lap is it good, then you're right.
Yeah.
But take care now. Yeah. We'll be so slippery.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track.
Jeff says not dry enough.
Race control, I'm afraid, are not happy with your creative interpretation of track limits. They've given you a 3-second penalty.
No, I can't even stop it there.
Wow, that was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
No. It was a bit earlier. Safety car.
Yeah, don't go.
Okay.
Don't go with it.
It's...
Stay on.
With the... Hi, Wayne. Oh, it looks so sad there.
I had to gamble it. I was miles behind, so.
It was minimum one lap too early, maybe two laps. Now it's two lap safety car. No, my 5 seconds. I was in front of the third layer. Now I'm not in front anymore.
Did you pit?
And even P10 is coming, man. That's hard.
Did you pit?
No. They pit, huh?
You stay out,
yeah?
Yeah. You're right to stay out. There's gonna be another safety car will come in this lap.
You think?
Yeah, it has to.
I'm not sure.
It always gives two laps at the end.
Crash! What the fuck? What the fuck? I got hit from the back. Yeah, and two positions lose. Yeah, come on, man. That's a joke. That's a joke, man. I got hit from behind, spun out of the track, and then they overtake me just.
Ozzy's got no wing in front of you.
They're going or not?
Safety cars,
yeah, but they was not racing. Lucky one. Ozzy. Hey! Get away, I don't care, man. That's not your spot there.
Three-second penalty for Bridgie.
Sandro, hey, they drive like idiots in the last laps, man. What the fuck? That was bullshit, man. P8. But yeah, you know, that safety car restart was a joke, huh?
Yeah, I think he stamped on the brakes just before the line.
No, but also before already.
Oh, yeah.
After the second DRS zone, you know, there. But yeah, P8, at least, I'm fine, son. What a joke. Yeah, a little bit range in that session. Was not bad.
Yeah, a good qualifying.
For you, it was bad, man.
Yeah, a good qualifying.
That's hard.
And SJ broke my wing enough.
I think it was the best qualified in Intersora. That's hard. P15 to PI, that's not bad. Oh, I'm so tired after that. No, I'll send you the video. Oh. I take my hat off there. You just always up there, you at the 72K, now they're 40 people. But then, yeah, it was nice moves at the risk, see at the risk. I was so rich. Oh, I have to clip that, man. That's legend. Yeah, but Sandro got really stupid there. He was 0.6 behind at the breaking point. Yeah, I think I report that at the safety car restart. Yeah, MX was doing really well.